students, welcome back to computer class of second standard. Today we are going to discuss our same chapter number 6, introduction to paint. So open your book at page number 50. In our last class we have discussed about magnifier tool. This tool is used to enlarge the drawing. Our today's objective is to learn about colors group. Colors group. This group is used to select color for drawing. Like in real life example, you use crayon kit as well as pencil color kit to fill color in drawing sheets. In the same way, in paint program, we use colors group to select color for drawing. In this group, number of colors are placed from where you can select any color. Now, let us discuss practically how to use colors group. Firstly, we will open MS Paint window. Double click on the paint icon on the desktop. The paint window will appear. On the very right side, on the ribbon, you will see colors group, where color 1, color 2, different type of colors, as well as edit colors option are available. Now, color 1 is called foreground color. Here in this shape, the black boundary is called foreground color of the shape. Next we have color 2. Color 2 is called background color. Here the white boundary of this shape is called background color of the shape. Next we have number of different colors from which we can select one color to fill in this shape. We use fill with color tool, then select one color, move to the drawing area and click inside it. You will get colored shape. If you want to create your own color, you will select edit colors option. Edit colors dialog box will appear. Select any color from this. You can also create your own color by using this drag or zoom slider bar, which is present on very right side. Select any color. After selection, click on OK button. Your color will appear in the colors group. Select this color, move to the drawing area and click inside the shape. Now, the color which you have created, that is filled in this shape. Students, today we have learned how to use colors group. Students, as we have discussed about color 1, color 2 and edit colors, color 1 is called foreground color. Color 2 is called background color. And edit colors is used to edit different colors. Students, today we have learned about colors group. This group is used to select color for the drawing. Hope you understood today's class and practice colors group on your computer for better understanding. Thank you and have a nice day.